everything she's accomplished here in WWE.
Doudrop using her size so well, so effectively, tossing around Bianca Belair. No one's done that before.
Oh, almost making it look effortless, and certainly this is unfamiliar territory for Bianca Belair. Not used to being woman-handled inside the ring. She's usually the one in control.
Is this a mistake, though, for Doudrop to just kind of toy with Belair right now?
But this jealousy... Oh, this perceived disrespect by Doudrop has given her some fuel that maybe she didn't have before.
Yeah, but look, Doudrop just gave Bianca Belair some fuel to respond.
Bianca now strikes and a drop kick.
Combinations, the speed, the athleticism.
You see the acceleration of Bianca Belair. My goodness.
This is where the EST is at her best. When she's moving, and Doudrop looking to slow this one down.
Now Belair able to slip behind. Now perched on the middle rope.
Cross-body connects, but
leveling Doudrop.
Bianca Belair is fired up. Looking to finish this with Doudrop.
Moonsault on the mark.
To the cover, hooking the leg.
Just barely Doudrop escaping before the count of three. And Bianca Belair looks downright perplexed.
You cannot believe it. 9 times out of 10, that is over, gentlemen.
The way this match has gone, I mean, that was the best opportunity thus far that Belair has had to put Doudrop away.
Bianca once again utilizing her massive shoulders in the corner to wear down Doudrop.
Raining down shots in the back of the neck of Doudrop.
Oh, no, 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 no. Powerbomb! Oh,
that has got to be it. If she hits this, I'll know exactly why.
We're looking to put Bianca Belair right through the canvas.
Oh! Bianca avoiding disaster yet again.
Doudrop took just a little too much time. And now Belair going to attempt once again to hoist up the frame of Doudrop.
Oh, my God.
She's got it. KOD.
Unbelievable.
Face down, it's Doudrop to the cover. Huge victory for Bianca Belair.
Bianca!